actually.
Hey, hey, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. This is part two after the crash.
Alright, no, I'm coming. Stay in that space, yeah, John.
My colonist died. I'm gonna go up to the asteroid above. I'm gonna go kill this shit in the asteroid.
I think they're fixing to get ready to jump on you.
I'm gonna beat them too. I'm gonna jump on them.
I'm jumping on them.
Alright.
Hey, listen. If Bob has a shipyard, can I repair off his shipyard? Or does
you can try.
No, it works. You can.
Okay.
Why have you not gotten any energy?
Brigham doesn't know. He acts like he knows, but he doesn't really know.
You can.
We're not the same faction, John.
Would I lie to you?
Yes, you would, and have multiple times in your life.
When I'm sober?
Even then, yes.
Oh, okay.
Not to fuck you, bitch.
Ooh, y'all got a nice fleet jumping in there fighting. First huge battle, multi-fleet battle. Get my ships in there.
Yeah, he's trying to run away.
Oh shit. Where's my biggest planet? I can increase my population on a planet by 25% with the
that's good. Convoy.
That's a pretty cool looking ship. Oh, y'all eat that guy.
Hey, John, I got the first pack that just sent over. You send envoys over yet?
Yeah, I already have two at your base. They're right. Working. Yours must work faster than mine, because mine's only at 11, or damn near almost 11.
Yeah, mine's at 11.37.
Yeah.
Struggling hunters.
Fucking this bitch.
Bob and I just destroyed these motherfuckers.
Y'all did.
What? They got fucked.
Where the fuck's Brigham at?
I'm here.
I know, right?
Uh-oh.
Contributing, Brigham.
Cough it up, furball.
I am. That is, in fact, what I'm doing. This cold sucks.
Little butt.
It's very unpleasant. It forced me not to work today. I wanted to make more money today, but I fucking couldn't. Fucking bullshit.
Bullshit.
My name's Bob and my pussy hurts.
No money.
Shut up, John.
No money. Oh, did you not take that pirate base, Sean?
No, they destroyed my colonist ship before I can get there.
That's a real bummer, John.
Shut up, Bob.
What? This little bitch. This planet up first. Make your mind
up. You want it, take it, fly. No woman, no cry.
Online research takes forever. I still got a ton of shit queued up. A mega fuck ton of shit is queued up.
Oh, I know, right? I'm not used to still researching too.
Oh, my research is done. Sorry.
Oh, nice.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I had this shit done like the beginning of the game. Well, you guys are busy fucking fighting stupid shit. I was over here researching everything. Everything.
Everything.
Everything. I'm sitting on $200,000.
Nice.
Yeah, I got money in the bank.
In the bank.
Yeah, I've still got like 25 researches that are queued up to finish. Fucking horse shit.
What the fuck is wrong with these goddamn AI?
Gosh darn AI.
Yeah, that too.
John, why don't you get your relationship up faster? What's going on here? You're so slow. I thought you were good at this game. Actually, I'm lying. I didn't think you were good at this game. Oh, a starbase. I found an orange starbase.
Kill it.
I'm trying. It's really big. I have cloaked. I'm cloaked and I'm fucking. This thing is fucking badass. Damn, my fucking Titan is badass as shit.
On that B planet, huh? I see that starbase.
Yeah.
Oh, you're eating that starbase. Starbase is only 37.5, dude. It's the research starbase.
37.50.
Yeah.
Yeah, you missed my dude shoot out an enveloping torpedo and a nuclear explosion around him. It was badass. Well, it was.
Hey, John got the pirate planet.
Good job, John. You're still gay.
Thank you, Big Daddy.
Hey, I got automated mines, deep. I finally found a,
artifact?
Discovery, yeah. Increases my, the lithium and trilithium extraction rate.
Oh, that's a badass.
Good job.
That's
yeah,
really
it would have been great fucking early game, though, you know?
Yeah.
It's a little
yeah.
late.
Right?
Now
right?
It's useless. It really helped the pirates out, though, didn't it? Think so?
Yep. Klingon can die but once.
You sure?
That's what he says.
I don't believe.
Oh, Bob, you're trying to attack the planet. I already took that planet out once.
Okay.
I got it back. Oh, no, that's Brigham trying to attack it.
Yeah. Just cleaning it out.
Hell yeah, baby. Slap to the ass.
See, it has two comms relays here, too, so take those out.
Yeah, take all that shit out, man. Take all that shite eight. Well, that shite needs to go.
Yeah, I'm thinking a different planet out.
Let's watch this fight. Eat that starbase, boys. Starbase is dead. Bless you again.
Thanks, big dog.
Yeah, go on. Go faster.
I like the Romulans, they're pretty decent.
Yeah, Yeah, I like Roland Rhyme, and it's pretty strong.
No woman, no cry.
Aw, did I kill all your ships there?
You probably did. That planet's dead. Kill your planet, Brigham.
Yep. Somebody keeps trying to send me diplomacy.
I bet I sent you some more packs.
Planet is destroyed.
Ooh, that little envoy ship is fucked. You dead, nigga. I'm sending my warbird by himself at a planet. We'll see how he does.
Oh, you're super?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, he's encountered a starbase. It's fucking badass.
Impressive.
This fucking Titan is so nasty.
Imagine fighting one with your very first fleet.
Right?
That sucked. That's what I had to do.
This shit was hilarious.
They're all taking planets. I'm like, yeah, we'll as soon as this ship dies.
Yeah, let's push back this fucking influence already. Hurry up.
Hey, Bob, do you see my, look at my capital real quick if you can?
Okay.
It's currently fighting in the southern part of their side of the map, purple. Tell me when you see it.
Yeah.
It's a hexagon.
Yeah.
Look at the name.
Hang on. Which one is it?
It's as you zoom out, it looks like a hexagon. Or it is that's the icon, it's a hexagon. Not the triangle, the motherfucking hexagon.
Purple, right? Alright, I see it.
Look at the name.
USS suck my dick.
Yeah, you like that?
Oh, you were able to change it?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's funny. Yeah, you can rename. Yay! I got another planet.
What? How'd you take that one before I could take this one? How does that one not... How does mine have more culture than yours?
I don't know. I will start pushing culture, though,
yes,
from here.
That's what I'm going to build, too.
Shit, my Titan is getting a little beat up.
Woohoo! Got this one, too.
Good job.
Come on, Bob. Increase my fucking thing. Bye. have to like make 8 fucking diplo ships just to fucking read this up. Can I do anything with Bigby? I think you and I can, we can both do things with Bigby. Yeah. Bigby actually has some nice ones too. Resource, armor.
Yeah, well, I've been armor, researching big some stuff.
No. No, John. I don't trade with sand niggers. that was good. It's funny as fuck.
So funny. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Funny
yeah.
looking.
Oh shit. Fuck you, Bram. Aw, that's gay. Said this planet had an artifact, but it was just a planet artifact. It wasn't a real one. That's gay as AIDS.
It is gay. I still haven't got a artifact yet.
Yeah, I think there was a game where I played where gay. I really couldn't get one artifact at all.
We've had lots of those games.
Pretty bullshit.
Alright, I'm pushing culture down in their area. It's getting pushed.
Me too. Like orange fleet too. Light blue fleet, orange fleet. Why can't I see
mine? Why the fuck do you keep sending sparrows over here? Like, just fuck off! Send shit over here to this planet. Done! Not yours anymore. Fucking mine, cocksucker. Seriously, you said another one?
Just don't learn, do they?
No. Gotta go fix my fucking.
Don't let that dude get away.
Titan.
There we go.
Stop. My Titan got level 3.
Nice.
I gotta go repair him though. He's all jacked up.
USS suck my dick.
Yeah, we know, Jeff.
That's just so funny. I clicked on to see what level it was.
There you are. Hey, am I still only level 2? Come on, hurry up.
Can we start pushing culture? Is anyone pushing culture?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shields regenerate faster. Come on, roll that.
I know it is.
Fill this antimatter back up.
That is annoying.
Yeah. We and it's probably pretty fucking accurate to the show, but it's annoying as fuck. Oh, this thing holds 1750 antimatter. That's crazy. It's gonna take forever to fill up. It's doing it at like fucking 6 a second. That's slow as fuck. That's slower than John's brain.
Thank you.
Oh, don't run just because I jumped my fleet here, you know, cocksuckers.
I think that's a pretty good reason to run. If I was the AI and I saw your fleet coming, I'd run.
Right?
John's face.
Touch my butthole.
Alright.
Bet you on your Bob. You sick fuck.
Touch your booty hole, John.
You have issues, lost, my friend.
Teach the round, bro. Teach the round. You guys fighting?
I'm fixing to jump. Orange has a big fleet in the middle.
Ooh, I see it. I'm going to fight.
Yep, jumping in there too.
Orange and teal are here. I'm just gonna cloak and fuck them up.
And I'm bringing in a. I'm building a star base to build there. Oh yeah, double team.
What's up, fuckfaces? You fucking faggot fucks.
Oof, that's a deadly. They're gonna run.
Yeah, they're definitely running. Like, as we speak, they're running.
Ooh, I leveled up. Super's pretty getting strong now. 7,800.
Big
badass. Damn.
Big yeah, the USS Suck My Dick is already already up there.
Eat orange, yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, Federation's getting effed up by Romulan and Klingon.
Yeah.
Dude, I love him. Just watching my super, just shooting everywhere.
Yeah, fuck him up, bro. We bring salutations from the Romulan Star Empire.
That's definitely the smart thing for them to run, because we were raping the shit out of them.
Oh, I lost two ships.
Say bless you when I cough, Brigham.
Cough you.
Dummy. I see your big boy, it is getting pretty big. Let's see, it's got...
Right,
250... So you're doing about 280 damage.
Whoa, How'd you just jump all the way down there? Oh, wait, no. Oh, that's that's John what? Just cutting through two planets going for their
no,
very
I,
back
I,
planet.
I killed every planet. I killed all three planets over here.
Oh, you killed
all
those?
All three planets
oh,
are
okay.
killed, yep. They're nice. All destroyed. Yeah, baby. Come on, have more faith in me. Jesus.
We need more culture.
Oh, these motherfuckers. Attack me with long-range shit at my planet. Come kill them, Brigham. Send your fleet up at Nibiru real quick, please. Kill those long range faggot fucks. Fucking dickheads. Thanks, Negro.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna put you all the way down there. I hate it when it does that. Spawn him next to the ships that he needs to kill. Stupid Hermes class. Herpes class. Yeah, kill that motherfucker, John.
Take him out, John.
Oh, he's running, Brigham. That little pussy bitch is running. Chase him down. Fucking stinky vagina.
Blah.
Yeah?
Yeah, blah.
Alright.
I told you I need to straight everything down here, bub.
Alright.
Well, bitch, fucking listen. I'm taking all three of these planets. Fuck off, bub.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I just destroyed all three. I'm taking all three.
I'll go to war with you right now.
I'll go to war with you right now, too.
All over your gay.
What's hey, up,
girl?
Naval Bob, boy?
Bob, don't mind.
How you doing, Nave? How's it been? How's life treating you?
Bob, don't mind. Good. Don't mind all the things I built on your planets either.
Okay. I won't.
Remember the last time I did that, I built. I made Bob rage quit. Yeah, I built star bases on all
funny.
Of his planets, so he wouldn't attack me. Fucking. bitch.
Whore.
See what you've been missing out on, Naval?
What do you mean missing out? This is the first time Bob's been here since like fucking a month.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Bob's a fucking lazy bitch like you.
He's been fucking... Yeah, okay. Your boyfriend.
Whatever. Jealous?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, Bob, where's your boyfriend?
Boyfriend went back to California.
Yep.
Faggotfornia.
I'm about to fuck you, John.
Suck my cock, you faggot.
About to fuck you right in the mouth, you pussy faggot. Fuck. Did you have a good day at work there, Spick?
Yeah.
Good work. Good work, guys.
What are you going to bed?
I literally had fucking half a mil in the bank. I could have just built over and over and over and over and over and over and over.
I didn't have half a mil. I only had 120,000.
I had so much money and so much resources. It was insane.
Nice.
Yeah. All right, don't forget Bob's a bitch. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Is he?
What game have you been playing, Naval? You been playing anything?
Red Dead Redemption.
He left before you say anything. The online one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how is that?
Good.
It's like an open world, huh?
Yeah, they fixed it and everything, so yeah. You can actually be a cowboy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean,
Mexican cowboy.
It's in the fucking 1800s, so it's the Old West.
Oh yeah.
Old West.
Friggin', do you see the shit out in the middle right?
I see they're eating my starbase. Middle right. The D planet?
No, this.
Right. I just came here to call you guys a faggot.
Later, homo.
Bye. Yeah, I just got home, so.
Hey, if I get Red Dead Redemption online, you'll play with me, huh?
Yeah, we actually have a big group playing on the other server. Yeah.
Oh, nice. How many
doesn't matter. Like, we can have like a group of 10 people and shit.
Oh, sweet. Okay.
Yeah, it's just for certain missions, like legendary missions that, it requires you only a certain amount of players, like 4 players. But that's just stupid. But yeah, we can all play. Like, we've had up to a group of 7 people at the same time.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's hot.
Oh, you're killing John's fleet?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Later.
Bob, you're a faggot. I got proof.
Okay.
I'll show you later.
Still can't colonize anything down there. Damn. I just gotta do a run on all their little...
Yeah, it's pretty gay.
Oh, you're chasing his fleet while he's running, and you're just letting my starbase get eaten. You know, if they kill my starbase, they're gonna go for your planet. That B.
What starbase? Where?
Where your fleet is right now, in that middle cloud.
You actually have a starbase there?
Yeah, that's what's been holding off their whole fleet.
That's awesome.
Yeah, well, it was awesome, but now it's about to die. Had 9,900 hull and 7,000 shields, and...
Pretty badass playing starbase.
Oh, dude, it's held off 2 fleets this whole time while y'all were fighting down south. Why does it say Bob? I got Bob Serdushki written on my screen, like big letters.
I don't know.
It's weird. Funny. Did they get it? No, it's still alive. Oh, they got it.
Sorry, bro.
No. Why didn't that free up that should free up a ship slot. No?
What's the summer break? Got the kid forever now?
Oh, no, nice. That's the cat.
That was funny though.
I need to go to bed. This sickness is fucking killing my soul.
Yeah. Do need to get some rest.
Sweet dreams, darling.
Night, sugar.
Don't let the big bugs bite. You've got one life to live. Don't let it go.
Can you let go of it all tonight? Or will you decide to push on through? Oh, I could have built shipyards here. It's getting warm too there. You've got one life to live. She's singing, ooh. You've got one life to live. Don't let it go. Destroy them all. Oh, there, you recolonized it. Yep. That's the bad thing about it. Now you're going to jump back and forth just destroying these stupid comms relays. Bob's down there. Can colonize this one. Can't colonize because hostile culture is still too strong. Bob's got this one, though. Oh, his AI's got it. I'm telling him what his AI is going to build there. Dang it. Get him, boys. Upgraded it. How can I bring no open up my diplomacy? On the rise now. Endless celebrations all in my house. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Let them boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous. You were thinking that happens in there. Damn, man, I'm all that. Yeah, I'm all that. Looking for that whip. Yeah, that what you call that. Nice. Tell me where they at though. I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though. Yeah. Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo. Woo. Everybody wanna do the same thing. Yup. That's why we ain't on the same page. Yo. Do my own thing and I maintain. Woo. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow I killed this planet like water, yet. So I'm going mainstream. Yeah. Ooh, level up some mainstream. More. Flow like water, so I'm going nice. Mainstream. That's the yell, I think. It's like, flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah. Animator.
Oh yeah, he is. He is nice. There we go. I'll take that one. Why did I ever take that one back either? Okay. I'm on a 6,000. Got it down. Haven't lost any ships. That's good. Is that Bob's fleet? Yeah. Oh, there's pink. Oh, I think they're fighting each other. Oh, no, they're just going for that. They made friends. Almost dead. There we go. Not colonized because of. Ah, Bob grabbed that one too. And Bob's grabbing them all. Bob's AI. Upgraded, maxed out. Oxy for this. Need one more civil structure. How's our fleet doing? Yes, huh? Eat orange. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Ah! Lag spike there. Good boys. Oh, I might lose the ship finally. Been a while. Lost one. Sucks, I need a ship over there. My ships are way over here. That's a big asteroid. Nice. other ship. Good fight though. They pulling out. Get him, boys. What is that color? Oh, light blues actually pushing in. It takes forever to build those. A Klingon can die but once. Forever. Colonize. So why is ours pushed up that way? Oh, it's finally starting to push up that way. It's taking forever. I don't even have any on that one. I'm not gonna worry about killing. I don't wanna kill anything and allow him to build. Oh, I lost the ship. No. Oh, I can colonize that one now. Get over there before one of them take it. Double eight, that's insane. Ready for battle. Still building. Every now and then. Stuck here, it's hard. It's Bob's, and that's this guy's. Dang it. Oh well. Get caught. What? Come on. It's ridiculous how slow it takes. Destroyed all their places, but now this one. Oh. Yeah, Bob got all that. Doing all that too. Damn, Bob's spreading like AIDS. Orange is dead. Oh, it's spread. He has so much. Oh, I mean, he's. That's crazy. Kill that, this guy. Oh, probably from that end planet, too. Grabbing all those. Why can't I grab them? Yes, dude. What? Oh my gosh. This is my stead. Take it easy. Should be on that. I want some planets. Dude, look at that! He's got so much as push. Oh, that's insane. Yeah, kill him over there. I need y'all to kill all their friggin' breeding things. Not colonize this yet. Ugh. So annoying. finally colonize. Yay! Planet grab. Dude, Bob's spread like AIDS down there. This guy got let out. Yes, finally. Ugh. Defense side. Let's build one of these and a supply station. Can I break this hole from you? It would mean everything to me if I do. Military key plan. Keep playing till they're all dead, boys. That better not reach it before this goes away. I'm pissed. Oh, maybe because I don't have an envoy. Ooh, another number one in economy. Number two in military. haven't even started. That's funny. I miss some pushing back. Oh, this guy, you dick. Took it from me. Oh, well. Guy. They try to fight each other. At the end of a black hole, collapsed and upside down. He didn't take it. Faces rolling past me. All my memories rolling past me. Collapsed beneath the ground. All done by my own hand. I allow my feelings to become sad. If you're gonna cut me down. Economy, I'm rocking. There we go. Make them keep attacking each other. Permission. Oh, he did kill one of the ships. Nice. Oh, he's killing the ships. This guy. Oh yeah, they're dropping. They're dropping big time. Nice. This guy's still good. Bob's dropping. Cold and on the ground. You can take that. That's okay. Alright, let's see here. Oh, did you level up doing that? Nice, good shoot, good boy. Let's go put over here, just get you some fuel. Some nanites, and then let's get you over here. Let's go take over this planet. Run up and then grab those crystals, little prick. Dropping.
Aw.
I want them to fight. And then I can pick them off. What? Is ready. I don't think I have any ships sitting around anywhere. Do I? Chukos. Oh, I grabbed all of them. Nice. Any more? Oh, I think Bob already grabbed these. Yeah. Let's get those. Yellow spreading. I'd be screwed back in here, though. I have no influence on any of these planets. Bob didn't say no, though. Oh, dude, they actually killed this planet. That's awesome. Dude, I'd still go kill this home planet. That's hilarious. Oh, this is going on over here. That's funny. They did the mission. Nothing. probably in the minutes is the same thing. Look at all those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Insane. Playing a center attack. Oh, I lost a ship. Bob didn't turn it down. Come on, go to war with each other. Y'all know y'all want to. There we go. Now we're spreading a little bit. Just a culture off of my planets, at least. I can't build it. Dude, I never even maxed out my fleet capacity. I like too much money. Dude, look how long it takes to build a friggin' just a cruiser. It's not even a capital ship. Fighting him? They gone to war yet? Damn. 7 allies just been destroyed. That's crazy. You gotta be fighting each other. Yeah, they killed Bob's space station here. Yeah, they're fighting it out. Haha! They are fighting each other, that's awesome. Yeah, but it doesn't show that they've gone to war, though. It out over here. Yeah, now they're fighting. Six. Dang, Super Cat. This is fun. Events to get them into war. Super Cat's pretty bad. Who should I join? They're fighting each other. All right. About this little planet. Oh, yeah, it's good. Not to colonize it yet. I should be doing it soon. It's because they're killing each other. That's a lot over here. It's never taken back its planets here. Wow. Really? I can actually steal those from you. That'd be awesome. Then we just crush Bob. Awesome. As soon as I take this one, I'll send my guy over there so I can get it. Culture. What is it now? Yeah. I didn't think Pink was gonna win this, but it looks like they are. They're crushing Bob. I've gone to first place because all their fleets are dying. Research. Oh, because I was the third one to do it all. They're just tearing each other up. I can't do these, my ally, bro. I'm actually still researching stuff. Crazy is that, dude? Drives me crazy. Yeah. He's crushing it. This planet. Dude, Bob's getting crushed. Through his home worlds. Finally. There we go. Did you not understand? No, there ain't no stopping us. Without boarding pass, couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are flying up in a bar. Oh my gosh, he is crushing Bob. Wow. Where's Bob's homeworld? Was this Bob's homeworld? No. Might have been the end. Huh? Is this it? No. Crushed. Shooting star. Got more than a couple of people going mad. I swear they're rooting hard. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast. Didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. We aren't hating because you aren't. Shining like it's neon. Rock like Kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxies. Pops up some planets left and right. Is he just giving up his area back here? That was just wrecking shop. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This is a win. And as everybody sees, Bob's AI is losing. Oh no!